Thanks for logging on to KOCO.com as well as your KOCO 5 mobile app. A soaking rainstorm coming in overnight for northern, central, and southern Oklahoma. Even seeing some heavy rain out across western parts of the state. That rain's going to continue. At times, you may hear a few rumbles of thunder, but the overall severe weather threat for tonight is going to stay pretty low. Tomorrow morning, when you're waking up, we are still dealing with the rain, although it looks like most of this activity will be pushing off towards the east. So closer inspection into Oklahoma City shows pockets of heavy rain until around 4 a.m. from Edmond to Moore down to Norman. It begins to break up a little bit during the morning hours, but you can still expect a few wet roads, and you're still using those windshield wipers as you're driving in. So as you head out the door, 7, 8, 9 a.m., roads are wet. You can expect some showers and a slower than normal commute. As we go into Wednesday afternoon, that threat for severe weather, western and central Oklahoma. Meteorologist Brad Sider tracking the tornado risk that you need to know about on KOCO 5 News in the morning.